off the hook and you don't really want none, but if you do, come and get some. See, tell your mama and tell your daddy, and tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Tell your mama and tell your daddy, and tell the whole damn world this is Madden territory. Come get some if you want some, but you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none. I'm Big Snoop Dogg, and I'm the only one, and when it comes to Madden, all y'all fools my sons. Bag of bulk meat.
Coach, some of those in the silver-haired community would say it's a great day for golf, and it is, don't get me wrong, but we say it's a great day for football, and the roof is wide open here in Glendale at State Farm Stadium. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Arizona Cardinals. The final playoff push is upon us. It's week 12 of the NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. And that's not the start that he was looking for, as he's going to be met and dropped behind the line. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Second down, Murray sets to throw. And that is incomplete.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. Throwing is Murray on third down. And the throw there going to be incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field. Third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Only two punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away. It's a return of five following a punt of 42 yards. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their own 37. A first carry now for Kareem Hunt. And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. So the face mask, quite a blessing there as they'll start out of harm's way with a first and 10. On the run, this is Hunt. A'shaun Robinson there on the stop.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
A give right side now to Hunt. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom, quick, quick, quick. And what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
Now Wentz on third down. And he finds his tight end, it's Ertz. And this play comes to a halt at the 33, and obviously that's well short of the first down. They stop him for only three that time, and that'll bring up fourth down. And And his kick is absolutely perfect. And the Eagles, they take a 3-0 lead. They were probably hoping to get him a little bit closer for a shorter field goal, but he was able to get it done from deep.
Nice little tester for him to begin things, huh? I think he was open for a little bit more of a chip shot. Instead, they made him stretch it out a little bit, but he's got to feel great now that he put it through the pipes.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And to be frank, they're just in a tough spot. It's only November, already eliminated from playoff contention. I know their fan base doesn't want to hear that, but that's the case. What are they fighting for now going forward?
You know exactly what they're fighting for is that word that some people don't want to hear, but it's pride.
Draft. Oh, okay. Yeah. I was going to go draft, but pride's better, right?
You know something? You're right, because that's part of it, but that's two different mindsets. That's front office mindset.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 39. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD. That's a tough spot as a quarterback, Charles. You want to get rid of it, but you see what can happen when you do try to get rid of it with pressure.
Yeah, and how about the pressure coming without them having to blitz? That's when you know things are clicking for your defense, and the end result, they end up gaining 6 points.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. And this is a unit that, to be frank, doesn't look like they've woken up yet. I mean, a punt and a turnover on their first two drives.
And I think the game's starting to take shape a little bit now. And I'm going to take it into the basketball world. When you're having trouble scoring or moving the ball in basketball, what do? Get it to their best player, right? Find a matchup, create it, exploit it, and try and move the football.
Here's a second and two now from the 33. Here's Murray as he sets to throw it. Escaping the pressure right. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD. So now two pick sixes that he's thrown in this first half of play. Where do you go from here?
Well, number one, make sure you keep your poise. Make sure you go to the sideline after throwing the second one, and you look like you're still in charge, that you're still the guy, because your team's going to feed off of you. And if you're having your hands on your head or shaking your head and walking with your head down, guess what? They're not going to rally at all.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And they'll start the drive on the ground with Johnson. And he'll wind up with about six, up past the 30 to the 31. Well, you're down early. How do you get back in the game? Maybe establish the run. I think they're trying to do that.
Now I'm with you on that one. And what I like about the message is that there's no panic from the head coach. He's already told his offensive coordinator, let's run the football. Let's get things settled down a little bit and find our way back into this game.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. Chalk that up as a 4-yard loss. And now it's third down. That last completion, certainly not what they were hoping for, as now they'll try to convert on third. From the gun on third down, Murray. Johnson's got it complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35. A gain of 10, first down, Arizona. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Murray now on first down. Flushed out right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down. Line of scrimmage, again the 37 as they line up second and 10. Now a carry here for Orleans Darkwell. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half, to about the 39.
Let's get it. Hey,
To throw on third down. Murray. And he's got his man. It's the tight end Clay. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. On first and 10, here's Murray. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be second down. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. They go back to the ground with Johnson. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. 17-0, our score after one. Back in Arizona, second quarter action. It's the Cardinals in possession as they're facing a very tough third and 11. On third down, Murray. Able to find Isabella. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Andy Isabella, his sixth touchdown of the season, as they are now on the board here in the first half. Maybe that is the boost that this offense needed.
They did nothing the entire half, but out of the blue comes this big shot here. You're exactly right. Like a dunk in basketball, like a home run in baseball, maybe a solo shot. Sometimes you need that big play to get things ignited.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They had to hit a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal that they got 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that. And they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put six on the board here. We'll see. 2 yards, good enough for a first.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did.
This pass complete wins to Ertz. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run. Wentz now on first down. Under a heavy rush and down he goes. DJ Swearinger, a sack on the safety blitz. These strong safeties, some people may not realize it. It's really like an extra linebacker, right?
It really is because they're hybrids. Half linebacker, half defensive back. The linebacker in him on that play emerged.
Another try after the first down sack. Wentz, this one into the hands of Hurd. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Cardinals' 31-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. On first down, they'll run with Hunt. A gain of 10 as they look to add on to this 10-point lead.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
And he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage with a flag down here to boot. So they may back up further. That one whistled against a big right tackle.
You'd think being able to fire out and block would be a lot easier to not commit a holding penalty, but it's tough to keep those guys right in front, isn't it?
On second down, it's Hunt. He winds up getting only a couple there, down to the 29. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes. From the gun on third down, Wentz. Flush to his right. And an alley to run. And he'll slide down to avoid the tackle. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Cardinals' 15-yard line. Ram, ram, ram. On first and 10, it's Sanders. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. And we've hit the two-minute mark in this first half of action. And we remind you, coming up at the half, we'll join who, Charles?
The coach.
The coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today.
Sorry,
we get slap happy up here sometimes. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down.
Go. Win it.
He'll try to run for the first down with Hunt. And he's in for an Eagles touchdown. Kareem Hunt, his ninth touchdown of the season. And the Eagles able to push further out in front. And there you go. Nothing really too complex. Block, keep to your assignments. Let him run it in. They did it.
Fundamental football. Good blocking. Beats good tackling on that play. End result, touchdown.
This is taken at the three. And he'll take this across the 25. A couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. And a first half that really has not been kind to them. A late opportunity here to maybe make some inroads on this deficit before half.
And this drive's going to go a long way towards telling us whether they actually have a chance to come all the way back in this game or not.
12 yards the pickup. Good enough for an Arizona first. Now a play fake here on first down. Eluding the pressure, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. That's complete to Butler. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. The Eagles call on the extra defensive back here as they prepare for a stop on third down. Murray with a third and long. Escaping the pressure right. And able to find Kirk complete. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. Murray now on first down. That's going to be caught by Kirk. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds.
But it appears that they read man defense and went to the out route. And what you have to do on that one is the receiver's got to make sure he works the defender towards the middle of the field to give himself space to cut to the outside and have that ball.
Oh, now Murray has it stripped.
On plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Now the Cards going to call another timeout, their second, as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the first half. And that is no good. And this score will stay right where it is.
And this is one of the risks you run when you attempt a long field goal. If you miss, the defense takes over at the spot of the placement. So now they've got a chance to get one more drive in before halftime.
So good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at their own 44. Throwing his hands. He's going to air one out. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by DJ Swearinger. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he will be brought down. His time is now run out on this first half of action. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we send you on out to our studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. So the Eagles with the lead, and they're going to get this football first as the third quarter gets underway. This will be fielded at the 8. And he'll take this across the 25, couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Now, last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. Now, the first play of the drive there is incomplete. Second and 10 now from the 27. They'll run with Hunt on second down. And he's going to lose yards. They take him down at the 26. That backs him up 1 yard and brings up third down.
I think it's pretty evident we can say what a difference a week makes. Last week, he ran pretty much wild, didn't he? Did pretty much what he wanted to do. But this one, they've stopped him cold. That, to me, that's good scouting and even better execution.
Yeah, and they stopped him behind the line right there. They obviously watched the tape a few times and made some adjustments. Shotgun now for Wentz. Flushed out right. That's incomplete, but there is a flag down. So hang on, a big call coming on third down. Now, if you're going to get rid of it, you better get outside the pocket.
Yeah, you have to get outside of that tackle-to-tackle box, right? Get out there, and then you can do it legally. But he wasn't able to do so, and they end up losing the down as well.
And he gets this away, and look at this. This is a good one. And no return possible here as they angle this one out of bounds. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half two.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know the half.
David Johnson on his way. Touchdown, Cardinals. David Johnson with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Cardinals cut into that lead. Gonzalez good on the extra point. And the lead down to 10, 24-14. So the lead back down to 10 as things get a little more interesting, and the kick is away. This will be fielded at the 6. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Certainly want to avoid what they had to do last possession, and that was punt the football, because this game's starting to tighten up.
In a basketball sense, you think about taking a little bit of the air out of the ball, right? Maybe milk some clock, limit the possessions. In this case, they might want to do the same thing, but control the game offensively. Put together some first downs, put together a drive, and keep it away from them.
Now on second and 13, Wentz. Oh, a scrap for the football, and he's going to come down with it. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. The catch and run pays off to the tune of 35 yards. Now a fake on the give here as they try the run pass option. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. Call it a loss of 2 on the play. And it'll be second and 12.
Hey, Foxtrot. Motion, reset.
Now, Wentz again. Open man is Arcega Whiteside. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. J.J. Arcega Whiteside. His fourth touchdown on the year. And the Eagles able to push further out in front. Elliott good on the extra point. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in, because they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but to allow a run of that length, that's just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
And we'll see how determined they are. Throwing on second down. Murray flush to his right. And he slings one that's incomplete. Clay, the intended receiver. And that takes us from second to third down.
All right, that one fell incomplete there, but the best quarterbacks, they'll miss on 40% of their throws somewhere in that neighborhood, similar to a great hitter in baseball who's going to fail 7 out of 10 times and still have a great year. In this case, you want perfection, but way better that it hits the ground instead of going to an opposite color jersey.
Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play, and the officials are instructed. If there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
12 yards is the pickup. Good for an Eagle first down.
Joker, Joker. That's 87, 87. Hey, Wahoo!
Wentz now on first down. Caught by the tight end Ertz. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for an Eagle first down. They'll run on first down. Hunt. And that play will go nowhere. Losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. This drive starts with two steps forward and now one back. A pair of first downs and here a loss of yardage. On second and 15 now, Wentz. And it's incomplete. They don't get the hook up there, but you really have to marvel at how precise he's been throwing the football these last couple weeks.
Oh, that's a perfect word for it, precise. Because if you're at 70% or better 2 weeks in a row, you have a job as long as you want one in this league, won't you? I mean, let's face it, it's not just West Coast offense either. He's putting the ball downfield as well.
On third and long, it's Wentz. This is caught by Jackson. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made here at the Cardinals' 34-yard line.
16 yards. First
down. On first and 10, here's Wentz. That's caught by Jackson. Philadelphia picking up the first on a gain of 15.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was going to be, and he ended up going to a secondary target for a nice game.
I was just
going to
ask you, that wasn't the primary target. He's so good at that, isn't he?
I think he knew right away that he wasn't going to get to his primary guy. I think he read that as soon as he got to the line of scrimmage, knew where the pressure was going to come from, and said, ah, I know how to beat that, and that's what he did.
It'll be first and goal when we come back. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Wentz to throw again. To the end zone, but knocked away and incomplete. It was DJ Swearinger right there on the coverage. On second and goal, the lone man in the backfield is Hunt.
74.
Again, they'll throw with Wentz. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. J.J. Arcega-Whiteside, the intended receiver. But now it's third and goal. They've been so good on third down all day long. Can they convert another here on third and goal? And Hunt is not going to get there. That'll make it fourth down after a loss of one. Defense didn't budge on third down. Now what are we going to see on fourth?
We are soon to find out, but does this feel like old school football or what?
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
This is an old-fashioned goal line stand. I know what I would call on offense. I would go for it. And I want some type of a play where my quarterback has a chance to run it or throw it. I don't just want one static play.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. And they're going to go for this thing. They're not going to leave anything to chance. They're going to roll the dice on fourth and goal. Wentz going to go on fourth down. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Zach Ertz, his fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Eagles able to push further out in front. Elliott Good with a PAT. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This is taken at the three. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. The first down run got five. Here's second and five. Now Murray throwing on second down. He gets this one to Johnson. He'll be hit down at the 33, 5 yards on the play. You got the big lead defensively, willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
We got this.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
Throwing now is Murray. Eluding the pressure right. And I think the ball's out. And it's picked up by the Eagles.
And with that kind of a deficit, you can't afford to make any kind of mistakes. But it's been pretty symptomatic of what we've seen all game with them, isn't it? Down this big in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, you'd say an afternoon to forget, absolutely. The Eagles in good position to start out as they come up first and 10 at the 40. Here's Wentz to throw. Catch is made by Arcega-Whiteside. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. A good pickup there, 21 yards. On first down, Wentz escaping the pressure right. Over the middle, complete to Arcega-Whiteside. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. A big pickup there for the Eagles' first down, 18 yards. Catch is made by Hurd. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. They'll run it here with Hunt. And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose. Second and goal from the six this time. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. They've got a second and goal now as they look to add a few more points here onto their total. Second down and goal. Wentz. And this will be caught. And the carnage continues. It's another touchdown. Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point. And the lead will grow by one more.
Makes the score Eagles 45, Cardinals 14.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This fielded at the two. He'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest.
Don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo going forward.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today, coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget it, because
you're not going to want that feeling.
No,
either.
You don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
Murray again, second and 10. And incomplete. He tried to leave it underneath, nearly got picked. They may be lucky to have that one back. Third down. Just nothing there again. He's been sacked multiple times. We've seen the interceptions, of course. He's really been through the ringer, hasn't he?
And what we've seen is a defense that's well coordinated. The front and the back really in sync. The front putting on the pressure, the backside being ball hawks and picking passes off.
Just a 5-yard pickup, but it leads to fourth down. They're going for it. It's Murray. And this is incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position.
Here we go. Lady.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. Oh, look at this. Wentz going to throw. Going for Hurd on the deep ball. And that is incomplete. 16 seconds now on the clock. Jalen Hurd, the intended receiver. But now it'll be third down. If they want a first, they need to get the football to the 32 here on third down. Now Wentz. And he's going to go down. Back near midfield at the 49. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts, as he'll stop it with 11 seconds remaining in the ball game. On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. And it's out of bounds. Now we'll see what the side judge says. He says out at the 8-yard line.
Come
ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. This is just an exercise in futility. Do you even bother running a play here offensively?
I wouldn't, because
Kyler Murray cannot get away. They drag him down to the end zone for 2 points. And the safety there, another mistake, and these mistakes just keep piling up.
How many more can they make? They put themselves in such a massive hole now, it's going to be difficult to dig out from under.
Yeah, for sure they can't afford any more at this point. A big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
So for the Eagles, they just keep on rolling as they move to 9-2 with a win here. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for Arizona, they've fallen out of things now as they sink to 3-8. And they will try to get back in the swing of things next week on the road. I'm Brandon Gauden. Certainly have to thank Charles Davis, my broadcast partner, and our entire crew. We'll catch you next time right here. It's the NFL on EA Sports.